قلبي
Hey, that's the Mozart of Madras, Mr. A.R. Rahman for music, passion for music, began very early in life. He pursued music as a career at a very young age, and after assisting leading musicians in India, went on to compose jingles and scores for popular Indian television features.
Rahman sir has expanded his focus to newer horizons, like setting up the A.R. Rahman Foundation to help poor and underprivileged children. He released his first English single, Pray For Me Brother, in 2007.
Mr. A.R. Rahman!
Global Indian International School Dubai, please accept this memento as a token of our love and appreciation.
Alright, we have a young boy here. What's your name?
Pranav Tandil.
Pranav.
Good afternoon, sir. I am Pranav Tandil from grade 6. I'm a big fan of yours. I would like to ask you, what message would you like to pass on to us? The future generation.
Good evening, everyone. Oh, what message do I want to pass on? Nice. It's not one message, there are many messages actually. But you have to find yourself, what you're made of. What your dreams are made of. Don't try to be someone else.
Thank you, sir.
Good afternoon, sir. I'm Angelina Rosario and I'm delighted and honored to meet you. Could you tell us about any teacher who has inspired you?
There's no one teacher, there are many teachers. I'm learning today also. But I think I would give it to my father was my first teacher, and his hard work and his motivation and whatever good things he did taught me a lot of things. Then of course my other teachers were all musical teachers mostly.
Thank you.